And we had to wait there about an hour before the Pope came. And about every few minutes, some official would stick his head through the, open the door, stick his head inside and say, well, the Pope is finishing his general audience. He had a general audience with maybe a few thousand people. They have a big auditorium next to St. Peter's Cathedral or a Basilica in Rome. And so he, you know, you'll be getting waiting. Don't get too desperate in waiting for him. And then a few minutes later, another official would come, usually a bishop, saying, well, he has just left the audience chamber. And then a few minutes later, another person would come, or the same one would say, well, he's on his way, and so on. You know, what you could see, there was a building up taking place. So that when the Pope finally shows up, it's been quite an event, you know.
A highly educated American who lived most of his life abroad, Bert Beach became the church's ambassador to other denominations and a leading advocate for religious liberty.
So the colonel came, and the captain, who was the captain of the company in which the soldier worked. And we told him about the need of this soldier to be off on Sabbath because he had a conscience. He was a Seventh-day Adventist, and he believed that on this day he should not work and do secular activities, but go to church and worship. And the colonel said, oh, you know, nothing we can do about it, because next Saturday is a very important day of activities, of training. We're teaching the young soldiers how to use grenades. And so he has to be there, otherwise, you know, this is dangerous if people get hurt and all that. So I could tell you that myself, I was thinking, no, we're not getting very well here, we're not going very well. Then the captain said, well, it's too bad we can't help this soldier because he's the best soldier I have in my company. And it was almost funny to watch the colonel. It was almost like a weather vane, you know, the wind changes, and he just shifted completely and said, well, you know, in Italy, we respect religious liberty of young people, and we try to do the best we can, and we will try to make arrangements for this soldier next Saturday.
Read Bert Beach's story in Ambassador for Liberty.